chose to design because for as long as I can remember, I've always been into aesthetics. I love being stimulated visually. I love just being surrounded by beauty in whichever form that is, right? So not just appearance, but also just where you live, your home, and everything near you. Everything should be a beautiful experience, and that's how I want to live my life.